We'll discuss a new topic called ellipse. First, we see standard equation of ellipse. Now, now we'll see that to derive the standard equation of ellipse, before that we'll go for the basic definition of ellipse. An ellipse is a conic which satisfies the condition SP by PM is equal to E, where E lies between 0 and 1. That means the value of E is nothing but ratio of distances which lies in between 0 to 1, like 1 by 2, 1 by 3, 1 by 4, etc., is called an ellipse. Now, we will specify one by one. Let S be the focus, L equal to 0 be the directrix, then E be the eccentricity. Now, we already discussed that basic definition of ellipse is, we know that SP by PM is equal to E, where 0 less than E less than 1. That means ratios of the distances SP and PM must be in between 0 to 1. Now, if you take any point on the conic, it should satisfy always this property. Now, I claim that A and A dash are points on the conic. So, A comma A dash are points on the conic. So, automatically, when A is a point on the conic, it has to satisfy the distance SA by, that means the distance of A to focus and the distance of A to directrix. SA by AZ is equal to E, and A dash, SA dash by A dash Z, SA dash by A dash Z is equal to E. Now we see that SA is equal to AZ, SA dash is equal to E times A dash Z. Now let AA dash is equal to 2A and C be the midpoint of AA dash, midpoint of AA dash. Now we observe very clearly. First, we take these two relations. Number one, SA plus SA dash is equal to, we'll add these two. That is E times AZ plus A dash Z. Now, SA, you can see SA. In future course of our derivation, we are going to take C as the origin. So, for that purpose, all the distances are measured with respect to the origin. Now, SA can be written as CA. You see, this SA can be written as CA minus CS. Now, this is CA minus CS plus SA dash, these two. That is A dash C plus CS. A dash C plus CS is equal to E into AZ, can be written as CZ minus CA, CZ minus CA plus, again A dash Z can be written as A dash C plus CZ, A dash C plus CZ. Now you observe that CA and A dash C are equal in length, gets cancelled. Here CS gets cancelled. So this is small a plus A is equal to E times 2CZ. That is 2A is equal to 2ECZ R2 gets cancelled, CZ is equal to A by E. Now, already we wrote AA dash equal to 2A means, this total length will be 2A means, CA equal to, you can write if you want, CA is equal to A and A dash C is also A. Now, case 2, we'll take, earlier we have taken addition, now we'll go for subtraction. SA minus SA dash is equal to E into AZ minus AZ, A dash Z. Now, SA, CA minus CS. Now, be careful, minus is there. So, minus A dash C minus CS is equal to, this is CZ minus CA minus A dash C minus CZ. Now, you see that these two gets cancelled here and CZ gets cancelled here. This is minus 2CS is equal to minus 2A. So, gets cancelled, 2 gets cancelled, that is CS is equal to AE. Now, CZ is equal to A by E. We got two important results. Now, we observe that taking CZ, let us say X, this is Y. CX, CY as coordinate axis, automatically C will become 0, 0. Now, CS, S is at a distance of CS. Already we know that CS is equal to AE. So, S will become AE, 0. Now, CZ is the distance from center to the directrix. So, Z will become A by E, 0. Now, we know the focus, we know the eccentricity. We want equation of directrix. You know that directrix is parallel to y-axis. So, equation of directrix is given by X is equal to A by E. Now, let us consider a point P, X, Y on coordinate axis. Let P, X, Y be any point on the conic. Now, whenever a point is said to be on the conic, it has to satisfy this property we know. So, SP by PM is equal to E. Now, for simplification purpose, I am using like this. SP is equal to E times PM. SP square is equal to E square PM square. Now, SP square, S is nothing but AE, 0 and C 0, 0. This is A, 0. This is A by E, 0. This is X is equal to A by E. Now, this is X minus AE whole square plus Y minus 0 whole square equal to perpendicular distance PM from P onto the directrix, that is X minus A by E by square root of 1 square plus 0 square whole square. Now you see, expand X square A square E square minus 2AEX plus Y square is equal to E square into X square A square by E square minus 2AX by E. Now, X square plus A square E square minus 2AEX plus Y square equal to E square X square plus A square minus 2AEX. Now, you observe that 2AEX gets cancelled. Now, send E square to the LHS part. X square minus E square X square, again here Y square is there, is equal to A square minus A square E square. Now take common, X square into 1 minus A square is equal plus Y square equal to A square into 1 minus E square. Now dividing throughout by A square into 1 minus E square x square into 1 minus e square by a square into 1 minus e square y square by a square into 1 minus a square equal to 1. So 1 minus e square gets cancelled, x square by a square y square by b square equal to 1, where b square equal to a square into 1 minus e square. Now this is called standard equation of ellipse.